I have never been happier to hear the F word than I was just now. Hello there, it's Lauren here. Welcome back for another reaction. Today, Korn. If I continue to make Korn videos, I think I will call you Kernels because it's just cheesy enough. Korn Kernels, in case you missed it. Korn Kernels. Your kernels. I might just call you that anyway, because it sounds very prestigious to be called a kernel. My favorite Korn song is Freak on a Leash, because it's Freak on a Leash. And I'm sure that's probably the cliched answer to say, but I don't care. That's my favorite one. I can't help it that it's a popular song. It's my favorite one. What's this album cover look like? I don't recognize this album cover. Here to Stay. Here we go. Not funny. I've got a problem with me getting in the way. That's super relatable. I mean, just generally speaking, like of you getting in the way of things that you want to do. That's just super relatable. Jonathan, I hear you. I got it. Bashing your face into a mirror, the feeling of wanting to do that is definitely relatable. So I won't have to see the pain. I like that image a lot. And I love the music of this. I would listen to an instrumental of this just all day. Because some songs are so good that even with the vocal out, they're still enjoyable. So this one, I'd put that in that category. Let me back up some. I didn't mean to laugh at that. This is edited. No. I have to get one that's not edited because why? No. I mean, if it's on the radio or something, okay. But this is freaking YouTube. Why are you editing stuff? We were doing so well. I love these lyrics and I need to hear them with the profanities because they're very necessary in a song like this. So I'm going to listen to this one and I will meet you back here. I'll be right back. Let's see. Ten out of ten. Love it. I love it. I'm not gonna start it over again, because I just did. But oh my god, I love this so much that I am already ready for the next Korn song. So expect another Korn song probably next week. I'll probably do another one next week because this is just the music of it. Jonathan Davis doing his thing. One of the most unique vocals ever. And these lyrics, 10. I have never been happier to hear the F word than I was just now. I mean, listen, I am not a fan of the F word in just your daily speech, but in a song, sometimes there is no better word than the F word. Just saying.
My mind's done with this, okay? I've got a question. Can I throw it all away?
10. Was this a single? It feels like one. Was it? It was on a Greatest Hits album because that's the one that was censored. Like, on Korn's own channel, they have a censored version. Why? All right, just a second. Time for research. Oh, okay. That's probably why. That's probably why I like it. It was a promotional single. That makes a lot of sense. It just sort of has the "this could totally be on the radio" feel to it, which is not a bad thing. Research complete. Let's keep going. Yeah, still love it. Still a 10. I have it up so loud. A last pause just to tell you, 10. It's a 10. Let's finish this. The vocal thing. The vocal thing. Easy 10, maybe 11. I love it. I love that. How could you not like that? I mean, I understand. The only grievance I could see someone saying about this as a Korn fan is that it has a commercial sound, which I hate to say is probably why I'm liking it so quickly and easily, because it's so catchy. I love everything about it, not just the catchiness. I don't know if it's just me, and this is just me being weird, but every time I hear a Korn song, all I can picture is Jonathan Davis in a kilt in the room from the Freak on a Leash video. Like, I just picture him in there. Like, that's the studio where they record everything. And he has his kilt on and he's just doing his thing. Because he has some moves, you know. Hopefully I can find a gif of him and I'll put it up here, because Jonathan Davis has some moves. With a kilt, it's just, you can't beat it. I'm going to listen to this again, and then I'm going to come back and remind you that it's a 10, possibly 11. So I'll be right back. Hello, Colonels. I've returned. 11. I'm giving it an 11, and I'll tell you why. There was a spoken section. I don't remember the line now, but I forgot about that. There was a talking Jonathan part, so that bumped it up to an 11. What I'll probably do, was it somebody, someone, somebody, someone, someone, somebody? Something like that. I'll probably do that one next week. Or soon. It will be soon-ish because of how much I love this one. It just makes me want to hear more Korn. Enjoy the rest of your day and your week, and I will see you for the next one. I'm not going to say anything else about the F word because I've already talked about it longer than I wanted to.